but it was nowhere near as good. This one, by the end of the first hour, the Mizzou wrestlers were required to know everybody's name, hometown, and favorite color. And so those guys, like, they were actually invested in, like, knowing you. And so, like, I remember the one night I took everybody out to go get some ice cream cones, like, at McDonald's. And we came back, and LaVon Mays, three-time All-American, was standing in the hallway. We were supposed to play cards. Like, he was mad at the wrestlers. He was pissed. Like, he's like, I've been waiting for y'all. He's standing by, like, the student lounge, like, waiting.
Kind of
like age and weight class for us.
So I was with her and like a couple of other people, and like you became like really good friends with those people. So like I hung out with those people all the time, and like we'd go out and play cards like in the dorms and stuff like that. And then one girl ordered pizza and we had it in the dorm rooms, and we just like watched TV, and it was just so much fun. And we all like all the like college fest and stuff, we'd all go down to like the lounge area and watch the movies together. It was just so much fun.
Was it physically demanding at the camp, or not really?
Not the camp. Not compared to my gym. Like, everyone was, like...
So we on?
Yeah, third set. First block for red.
For red?
Yes.
That's the one thing about this camp. Like, you'll be tired. Like, you're going to just know when you go there, like, you'll have fun. But it's probably the most demanding camp I've seen.
Stop.
2 more hours, dinner, and then an hour if you wanted to. So, like...
Hold on.
Watch your hand, Blue.
So, I would talk to the other girls, like, in my group, and they'd be like, oh, my God, I'm so tired.
You're like, what?
And my friend Jordan looked at them, they're like, seriously? And they're like, yes. They only practice 3 times a week for 3 hours. And I was looking at them, I was like, practice 6 days a week for 6 hours.
They're
like, oh my gosh. It was crazy.
Then you also, you had to...
Four blue?
Yes.
And 2 more. Red, you challenge him. Riffany, come on.
They challenge him. I hope you got it.
I hope they got it.
I didn't know he threw it in.
I hope you got it. No, it's your fault. You could cost the country their qualification at the Olympic Games. Jeez, look. Oh boy, you're having a tough day, man. You missed class. Close to exposure. So one more.
One more.
That's where I got the 5-4-3-2-1 from.
But it was worse than we did. Because we hadn't done anything that strenuous in a long time. And it was a very awful workout. We had just been holding some live room too. It was
Guys, everybody off the deck, except for Jaylen. Get off the deck right now, real quick. Y'all can come back. The thing screwed up, and I didn't want them. When you have like other people sitting here, it looks like incompetence rather than a screw up on the computer. It makes sense. So when you guys are off, then it looks a little more efficient in case something had happened.